Alrighty, it's break time again. At work. I'm gonna do this with the G01 Focus. Really nice yo-yo. I do like this yo-yo a lot. But I'm gonna see if I can do the boinky boink. Oh yeah. Let's try that again. Oh, I'm losing my kilt. It's tanting on me here. Watch the Dylan Kowalski's video on how to do this. Oop, wrong way. Nice. And then the brain twister. Trapeze. I'm still having a hard time with that one. And then from the trapeze to the Eli Hawks. I have a hard time keeping my strings aligned. Spin. Oops. Normally I land that, but we'll try that one again. I still haven't got the lasso down on that, but I've got to where I can get a finger spin. And then, what's the other one? I know your initial bind, of course. And then the, I don't know, what do they call it, a lasso bind or something? Heyo. Every time that happens, man, I think it's gonna bop me. But that's progression, man. A week ago, I wasn't able to do none of this stuff. The only thing I could do was the bind. Your normal bind. This one right here. That was the only thing I could really do. And I could do the trapeze kind of, and the Eli hops every once in a while. It's hard to hit that grind. Gotta be real precise with this yo-yo. But that is some of my tricks. The focus. Oh yeah, super sweet. All right, you guys. Until next time, we'll see you on the next break. Peace.